2 p.m. I texted Rowley to meet me near the place where the parade ended. He showed up, putting lipstick on. Then he told me to pucker up. Right before he had gotten too close to me, I shoved him toward the road where a nearby float was coming. Huh? Rowley was crushed. Rowley is dead.